I'm Dan Diaz. My wife, Brittany Maynard, died gently from brain cancer in 2014, thanks to Oregon's Medical Aid in Dying Law, inspiring California to pass a similar law in 2015. The End of Life Option Act gives terminally ill adults the option to peacefully end intolerable suffering, but this law can still be difficult to access. Discuss your end-of-life care priorities with your doctor today.